Hello and welcome to Digital Tea with Mr. E, where we will see what's brewing in the world of physics solutions. So in this particular problem,